We're back, we're live, and we're ready to hear another Canadian hit from another potential hit maker. She lives to sing, and that's what she's about to do. Say hello to Teresa Sekerka.
Hi, I'm Teresa Sekerka. Coming home was awesome. It was so great. Saskatoon has been a wonderful place to live. It's the most beautiful place in the world. I went to the thrift shop and people were coming up to me and it was just overwhelming. There's been so much support here in Saskatoon. They're gonna be right beside me, I know it. I know they will be. Music was incorporated into my life at a very, very young age. My mom was the director of the choir in church. My dad, he started teaching accordion lessons before I was born. The accordion's been a big, big factor in our lives, definitely.
Teresa and I click very much so because my background is music. We take pride in our heritage and our Ukrainian culture.
We never imagined that she would be able to get so far.
She definitely has a different sound, and I think she's gonna just blow everybody away.
I'm most excited about having the opportunity to do music for the rest of my life. It has definitely been a huge dream in my life, and to have it as close to reality as it is just the best thing in the world.
Singing Good Mother from Jan Arden's 6x platinum album, Living Under June, ladies and gentlemen, Teresa Sekerka.
That was as captivating a performance as you are as a person. You are warm, you're beautiful, you're friendly, it comes out. There's an emotional connection that you make, and you know that's big for me. I thought it was fabulous.
Thank you so much.
Good job.
You have to give me a second. I'm channeling my inner cowl. Oh, wait, I've got it. I don't really feel qualified to pass judgment on that. That was wonderful.
Teresa, that may have been the best thing I've ever seen on this show.
Oh,
that was absolutely spine-tingling.
Thank you.
It's going to sound like we're competing to love you, right? But straight up, you know, you've got
this... I got a lot of love.
Yeah, you know, you have this disarming way about you. It's like ultra-captivating, as Sass said. You're really, really a special, special artist.
Thank you, Sandra. Thank you.
Okay, so after that love fest, never heard anything like that from them, me, ever, but that's beside the point. How do you focus on, like, this week and not get too far ahead of yourself?
Well,
It could be over at any point in time, and I think that you really just need to keep your head on your shoulders and not get a big head.
Humble and a little bit of a hottie, too. If you think Teresa would make a good idol, call 1-866-9-IDOL-07 after the show. That's 1-866-943-6507, or text the word VOTE to 43-6507. Our next performance.